buddies, everyone's in here. Welcome back to more Poke Park, even.
More Poke Park.
In the last episode, we figured it out and we got the railroad. And in this episode, we're going to return the railroad to Mr. Mine. No, it's kind of far. Like that. But don't worry, guys. You know that Gibble that was blocking it? After we turn this, we have to fight Gibble. He's immune to electric type because he's a dragon ground. Dragon ground. Yeah, remember in the last episode, ground types are immune to electric type. So we'll try iron to. That would be so weird if that guy just like punched it. And it just crack it up. I'm not trying to drop this. My hand's getting tired.
Yeah.
I'm pressing up. I have to press up a lot because like, oh look at that. We have to press up a lot, long time. This way. Oh, how could you go that way? It's already bigger. I don't know. Okay, we're about to talk to Mr. Mine. He's right up there, I think. At the entrance. After it.
We're going to put that down and it like rolled up.
Okay. If you didn't know where the road got broken.
Oh, there he is.
Right there. I think that's where it was. Mr. Mine! That's why, because the Gibbles have the mine card. See? What? Don't do the 681. He's going to battle us, see? Yeah, he's right.
Gibble!
Ethan! Don't go in the way.
Why not?
Yeah. Don't worry, he knows dragon breath. There goes Gibble! And now I think we saw... And give us now your friend. And you know Mr. Mine's gonna be a friend. He has a quiz, but it's way too hard. If you like, how do you spell my name backwards? If you want to go to the lava zone, you have to ride this again. If we didn't fix it, it would go that way. Lava zone. So, ready to go to the lava zone? The lava zone's where that Chimchar that you have to beat in a battle, I think, to get Infernape. Yeah. Ready to see the lava zone, guys? This place is hot.
Mm-hmm.
Even stop moving in the way.
Well, I'm just putting that up there.
If you look better, you could see somebody. You're not from around here. The lava zone's kept by Blaziken. Yeah, we can't do it that because it's overheated.
No.
So.
Give me.
So
it's game.
Okay. So
no, let's see.
Where are his friend? But This will happen if you do it. Whoa! Wow, he has a lot more HP than that Martino. No! Chimchar! Oh, Andy! Oh! I almost hit him! Whoa, he survived! What? I guess that Chimchar has 1 point in defense. Okay. This is what happens if you do it. Yes. This will happen. Infernape has come to battle. That will happen.
That's favorite breaker.
But he isn't over here. He's somewhere else. Wow. He just teleported.
I am a little brother. Hey, you're gonna work for my birth.
Let's go. You should put your feet off of that. Why? Stop! Put your feet off of that! Okay, so chase. First chase in a while. This is the first chase in the lava zone. It looks kind of hot. It is hot. Magni is...
Hey, Murph.
It's Magni. Magnet. If we can find Vulpix, we can make her a friend. Oh, there's Vulpix.
She's focused.
This is,
Ever, can I press the red button?
No, don't. Whoa. It's already recording, Ethan. Okay. Whoa. No, Ethan. Oh, dude, you almost killed me. Yeah! We got 2 Vulpixes.
We want to get...
stop it, Ethan. Yeah. Don't do it. And this is what happens if you befriend with Vulpix. Ninetales has arrived. Stop it, Ethan. Pretty soon, if you make some Pokemon appear that are named Totoro, we're going to be... Oh, so annoying. See that creative music? Let's break it. Toy has appeared. Which that means Beltoy's a psychic ground. Yeah. So we have to use Iron Tail or don't go in front. Well, I didn't see you coming. Well, take it! Well, ow, that hurt. Take that, Beltoy. There you go, Beltoy.
Then try to fight me when I'm my feet. And then try to fight me.
Clay doll is the annoyingest Pokemon. Move! Ethan. He uses this move that confuses you. There you go. There he is. It looks like... Wait, it kind of looks like Beltoy and Lob. This is the annoyingest battle in the game. Because, like, if you get hit by his blast things that come out of his eyes, you get confused and I guess. Wait. Oh, no, it's
hey, Puffy.
Like this. And like I'm pushing this button going down. So yeah. But then you snap out of it. Yeah. Yeah, but if you just smack him with 2 iron tails, he's down. History.
Excuse me, I'm going on my my ball.
Yeah. You got a ball. I can't use. Funny, Bob, because if you involved in normal, if you raised a normal yourself, you know why. And I speak an animal for Buddy. Oh, no, 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 can't do that. Oh, that was easy. That was easy.
And it's private, okay?
Okay. And now that we did that, we go all the way back. But there might be a cutscene. I don't remember. I was thinking of later in this zone. Ready to fight Hitman type, guys? If we had a flying type, we could do this easily. Oh, he actually got me.
I got two ideas.
That's a logic.
I'm here.
Oh, this is fair.
I'm here.
Let's use iron to finish it.
Come down.
I'm on recording.
Ever come down.
And one chin battle. And wait, let's see what he says. Goat tops. Okay, goat tops. Goat bars. Not goat bars.
I'm gonna take this.
Sure.
Out my bed.
Go to top. Wait, that's. Oh, Tour goes over there. It's to poke. That's the cut. See what we find. No, we didn't. Yeah. Like, something that I pushed the tube a little. Match it, like it really happens. He wants to go top. It's watching top stuff. Oh, 14 minutes. I better go, guys. See you guys then.